I'm Mark Opgrande, and I'll be riding in Fast Unit 5 with photojournalist Mark Fricklin here. We've got the computer ready to go. We've got the camera up. We're going to be heading to the northwest part of the state, probably around Sealing area for the afternoon. Those storms aren't supposed to fire up until later this afternoon, so we will be keeping a watch. Also, the other crews out there as well, like Amanda Guerra.
Well, thank you very much, Mark. I'm going to be over here in Fast Unit 2. We're going to be kind of tag-teaming the north part of the state today. We're going to be headed up to the Cherokee area. You can see we have our computers ready to go. I'll be on my laptop over there talking on live wire. That's how you can keep up with us. Meteorologist Sarah Libby told us she doesn't expect the storms to start firing until about 6 o'clock, so we're going to head up there right now and be ready. As always, stay tuned to KOCO.com for the latest weather updates.